today we are going to do halbai. It is Karnataka special sweet. It is made out of rice flour. I have taken 1 cup of rice, soaked in water for 3 to 4 hours. 1 cup of desiccated coconut. 1/4 cup of water. We are going to blend this. It has to be very smooth. Now I have taken 2.75 cup of water in a pan and 1 cup of jaggery in the boiling water. Make sure that it dissolves well. We have to stir well in the medium flame. So now I am putting the butter, the one which we blend. We have to stir well on the medium flame. I'm putting cardamom, 2 tablespoons of ghee. Mix it well. So this we have to keep doing it for at least 15 to 20 minutes. Make sure that we do not have any lumps. Now the plate is greased with ghee. I'm transferring it to the plate. It has to be thick layer of the mix. So rest it for 30 minutes. After that we can cut it with the knife to make it into square or rectangle shape pieces. It's ready. You can serve it with ghee and roasted almonds. I'm going to teach Amrutpalam in my next video. Thank you for watching.